back to admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time, lost your head as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
The Red Kingdom's in ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by her monstrosities. The malignant royal bitch still reigns.
I'm here to petition her. I must get inside.
The only way in is through me. Sacrifices must be made.
Those who say so usually mean they should be made by others.
Cynicism is a disease. It can be cured. Once inside, beware of the outsized killer who patrols her domain. Never confront him. He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
Games, too, require hard choices. Unpleasant sacrifices must often be made to accomplish a desired goal.
Thank you.
Every picture tells a story. You wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl. Idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Yeah.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
The Queen's Guardian rarely leaves his filthy lair, but you're special.
Thank you. Pledge to decapitate intruders only at your peril.
golden mean of all things, Alice, between light and dark, between disease and health, or even between wrong and right.